Hello. Welcome to the 12th video of the Modeling Ram series from the ReZero anime series. This is the last episode of this series. In this episode, one will be converting the modeled character Ram into Ram, his twin sister. It will be a pretty quick video, because to convert we're going to change a few things. Now in Blender, let's convert the model. Basically what we need to do is invert the hair clip and the loop. And of course change our texture. For this I will be disabling the armor modifier temporarily. The Blender cursor must be in the center. Just press Shift plus C. We also need to change the object transformation pivot to 3D cursor. In the Mesh button, in transformation we go to the mirror option. Then we choose the option X global. There, very simple. Now let's repeat this procedure for hair. But for the hair, we must recalculate the normals. Note that even with the solidify modifier, it makes the contour turned on. The outline is not showing. Now that we've recalculated the normals, and all the faces have been turned outwards, we have the contour working again. With all the normals recalculated, we can now move to the next step. Let's switch textures. Nothing was changed in the textures except the colors. The next step will be to modify the eyes. Ram's eyes are a little different. Another part that we must modify is the bust, which is smaller. Now we just need to invert the bones. To invert the bones, it is the same procedure to invert the mesh. With that, we come to the end of the series. I hope you enjoyed the episodes. Thanks for watching.